Emmie Wallace has a daily battle to control her very severe diabetes. She's raising money to get a hypoalert dog, which would be able to detect tiny changes in blood sugar levels. She's now in training for a sponsored snowboard event to raise the cash.
I started snowboarding because I was at a point in my life where I wanted a new challenge. And obviously with my insulin pump, I'm restricted to the fact that I can't really do water sports. So I was thinking, what else could I get involved in, which I could do easily with my pump. When I do exercise, because your body's under stress, my liver produces more glucose, which then makes my sugars high. And when my blood sugars go high, I feel really ill with it. I'm very lethargic, muscles aching, spasming, very thirsty. But down to my sheer determination in wanting to learn something new, I had to figure out how to use my pump to enable me to continue doing what I wanted to do. I found out that when your blood sugars go high and low, you produce an odour, which to the human nose, you can't smell it, but a dog can. So even though I don't have hypoawareness though, if I did, the dog would be able to detect a low blood sugar half an hour before your symptoms would kick in. It would make a massive difference to my life, because where I don't have my hypoawareness symptoms, it would just be a huge reassurance knowing that I've got an aid to alerting me to when my blood sugars are on the change.